a star. Makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. As dreamers do.
La 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame? Too bad, you gonna miss the girl.
Marriage is such a sacred thing that even God himself noticed that when he created Adam, he was lonely. He needed someone there for support, for uprearing, for love, and for fellowship. So today we're gathered here to join you two in one flesh, just as Adam and Eve were. Can't you take Michelle to be your long-awaited wife, to have and behold in sickness and in health, to death do you depart? And do you, Michelle, take Kent to be your long-awaited husband, for rich or poor, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, so help you God. Then by the power vested in me by the state of Florida and the Holy Church of Christ,
like a boat out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dream.
Share this.